Chef Willie is in the building. He's here to some. You got to share some sweet treats to get all of our adults and kids happy about these desserts, because you have some options for everybody, right?
Literally everybody. Let me tell you. Oh gosh, I came with everything that I could possibly bring.
Right?
The entire kitchen sink is what I brought out of for you guys today.
Well, before you get to that, I do want to ask you how your journey in the culinary arts began, because it sounds similar to something that happened to me before. Go ahead.
Yeah,
really? Oh my goodness, you guys. Well, I have no experience in cooking, you know. Growing up, I never had to cook. I had a great mom. Shout out to my mom.
Hey, mom,
I know you're watching. Growing up, I just learned on my own, but really it was in college, you know. I really had to just like go for it. I burned down my dorm a few times. No, I'm kidding.
Oh.
Definitely set off the fire alarm though.
No.
Okay. I thought there was a real fire. There was no real big fire, just smoke.
No huge fire. You know, a few smoke. We had to evacuate a couple of times, but that what made me start wanting to like get interested in food.
Okay.
Fast forwarding from there, I went to Le Cordon Bleu. I saw a lady put together a cake one day and my mind was completely blown. I just had to learn how to do it, you know? So I went and I did it, and I became a pastry chef from there. Went to Florida, and I just kind of started my career as a line cook, worked all the way up, and by the time I was 24, I was an executive pastry chef.
Hey, well, congrats.
Thank you.
This is just beautiful.
Thank you.
I love the name, a la Willie's. How did that come up?
Oh, my gosh. Well, going to Le Cordon Bleu is a French school, excuse me. And I've always had a take for the French cuisine, but with a little Texas flair.
I
took the phrase a la carte, and I cut off the carte, and I put Willie. And it was actually at one of my old restaurants, just being a server in the past. I wanted to know how did they feel about it.
Sure.
So I went up to them, and I was actually torn between a la Willie's and Stockadelis cheesecakes, you guys.
Well, I'm glad you
Crazy.
Chose this
Great.
One and these amazing things. So tell us what we have on the table here.
Oh my gosh. So on the table today, I have an array of just a little bit of everything.
Yes.
Different sizes that we offer. We have a little 8 slice cheesecake, 12 slice, as well as a 16 slice. Multiple flavors. I have over 40 flavors available on my menu, from our little Reese's cheesecakes, our banana pudding cheesecakes.
And wait, this is infused with something. You got a little
glass
up here.
And that's the catch right there, you guys.
What is that?
So I do alcohol-infused cheesecakes. Yeah, you know, we
delicious.
Like to get a little tipsy when we drink. No, I'm kidding.
But something also really cool that you guys do keto-friendly type of cheesecakes?
Absolutely. So a couple of my friends are diabetic, and some of them are on the keto diet, you know, and I didn't want to send any of my friends into the hospital from like a diabetic coma or anything like that. So I created a keto-friendly cheesecake, which is this one right here.
That means it's healthy, right?
Wow.
This one. This means it's healthy.
It's absolutely healthy. There's
no
carbs.
Now, were we going to decorate as well? No carbs, no sugar. So great. But we don't have time to decorate right now. But
we're going to do it on Facebook Live.
Right. We're going to do it after the show. You're going to show us some tricks and what to do. So thank you so much for being here. If people want to find out more about you, how should they do so?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I have a bunch of events coming up this summer. I'm partnering with the Sweet Shack Express, bringing you the Ally Express cooking classes, which is going to be popping off this summer. I'm super excited. Shout out to Chef Nikita Freeman. Also, outside of that, I should be doing some guest chef work at local bars out here and things like that, you guys. So, and cheesecakes are always available.
All right, we're going to let Maria go get ready to do
Thank you,
weather
chef.
Report.
Thank you
Amazing.
So much.
I'm
going to
try this later.
Quick, your cooking classes, because we're going to do this Facebook Live as soon as we're done here.
For sure.
You're going to have cooking classes coming up this summer. How can people get involved in those?
Yeah, so I do in-home cooking classes. I do private cooking classes.
The private ones, yes.
The private cooking classes, absolutely. This year, I'm doing classes for everyone. Kids,
All right.
adults, and it'll be this
Thank
summer.
Thank you so much, Chef.
Thank
Appreciate
you so much,
you being
guys.
Here.
All right.